Hello children, good morning. How are you? I hope you have done your good morning rhyme. Days of the week, months of the year. You have checked today's date and day. You have revised your color, your shape of the month. And you have done your phonic drill. So today's concept is EBS, Environmental Science. So you have already learned a rhyme named balanced diet. So let us learn about healthy food today. Okay, and I have a new friend to meet you. This is your new friend, Anirudh. So what is Anirudh saying? Let us see. He says, "Hi, I'm Anirudh. I eat lot of fresh fruits and vegetables, which are mentioned in your balanced diet. And I drink milk every day. Do you drink milk? Then it's a very good thing." So let us see, what is healthy food? So here I have a food pyramid for all of you. So see, the way you go from down to up, the portions go on decreasing. Decreasing means what is happening? The number of portions reduce, small. So here you see, you have to eat in big portions, here you have to have in small portions. So in the first row, what do we have? Here we have our bread, can you see? Then rice, whole grains and cereals. So these are the food items which you should have in four servings. Four servings means four portions you can have of this food. When we go to our second level, we have fruits and vegetables. Fresh fruits and vegetables. Colorful, beautiful. We have here broccoli, we have carrots, we have watermelon, we have banana. Okay, we have beetroot, oranges, and all other fruits and vegetables comes in this level. So this you should have 2 to 4 servings, means portions, 2 to 4 portions every day. It is very healthy for your body. Then we have the dairy products, milk, cheese, curd, the dairy products. You should have 3 servings, at least 3 portions daily you should have. So now you are understanding what food you are eating and what food you are not eating. So keep this pyramid in your mind. Then here we have meat and fish. Not all children will eat this. Whoever is eating, you just keep it to 2 small portions, because it is not that healthy. Okay, you should eat only 2 small portions. Then at the top, it is at the top, but you should not eat this. These are the confectionery items, the cookies, cupcakes, donuts, burgers, pizzas, all the bakery items, junk items come at the top. So what does this pyramid show us? When you are at the top, these items you should eat in less number, less amount, small portions. And when you are going down, 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 cereals, grains, fruits, vegetables, milk, all this you should have in more, right? Now let us do an activity here, children. I will show you some pictures, and then we have to find out which are the healthy food items here. Okay? So I have an empty bowl here. I will select food items which are healthy for me and for you. So here I have apple. Apple, is it healthy for me? Apple is a fruit. It's healthy, right? Or it's not healthy? Apple is a fruit and it's a healthy for us. So we will put this apple in the bowl. Yes, you can see it is already done for you, right? Now this way, here we have pizza, burger. Do you think pizza and burger is healthy? It's a confectionery item. It's a junk food, we just saw, right? So it is not a good food. Occasionally it's okay, you can have it sometimes, but not daily. So it will not go in my daily bowl. Then I have a cauliflower. It's a flower, but we don't smell it, we eat it. Okay, so this flower, it's a vegetable, cauliflower. So cauliflower is not healthy or healthy thing? Cauliflower is a vegetable, so it's a healthy food. So it's a yes, it will come in my bowl. Then I have one more vegetable, brinjal, also called a eggplant. So eggplant is a vegetable, so again yes, vegetable will go in my bowl. Then I have a banana. Banana is a fruit like apple. Okay, so a fruit will again go in my bowl. It is potassium rich fruit. It's very healthy. Then I have a bowl of Maggi. All of you like Maggi? Yummy, yummy Maggi. But yummy Maggi You can eat occasionally, not daily. It doesn't come in your healthy food chart. Did you see Maggie anywhere in the food pyramid? No. So you should not eat Maggie daily. So it will not come in my bowl. So what things will come in my bowl? See, look again. We'll have apple, banana in fruits. Then in vegetables, we have cauliflower. We have brinjal, that is the eggplant. Rest burger, pizza, Maggie will not come in our bowl. Okay, children, understood? So children, we were discussing about healthy food and we just discussed an activity wherein what food item will come in my bowl. Now here I will show you few dairy items. What is dairy? Dairy item. Dairy items are the items which are made with milk. So here you can see in the picture we have a big cow and we have a dairy shop. So what happens? Milk from the cow goes to the shop. From the shop, it comes directly to our house, or we also go to buy milk at the shop. And we get other dairy items also there. So let us see what we get there. Do we get a milk pouch there? See, what is this? This is a milk packet. Yes. So it's a dairy item. Then here we see cheese. It's a piece of cheese. Yummy cheese. You like it, right? So this cheese is also a dairy product. Then we have here burger. Burger is yummy, but it's not a dairy product. Then we have chips. Are chips dairy product? No, dairy is not a dairy product. Then we have here pizza. It's a piece of pizza. You can definitely see cheese on it, but pizza as a whole is not a dairy product, so it won't be selected. Then we have eggs. Do we get eggs from milk? From where do we get eggs? We get eggs from a hen. Okay, so eggs are again not a dairy product. You may get confused. You can see, normally we get to see eggs at a dairy shop or near a dairy shop. It's normally found near a dairy shop or next to the dairy shop. But eggs are not a dairy product. So here on this page we can see is milk and cheese are the dairy products. Pizza has cheese, but it's not a dairy product. Okay children, I hope you all of you have learned now healthy food. So in healthy food we can count whole grains, rice, fruits, vegetables, milk products. Okay, then we few people, children who eat meat, fish, this can also be considered, but we have to have very small portions of this food. And we have to have very less portions of foods like burger, pizza, Maggie, noodles, all these are junk food, cookies, cupcakes, these all are confectionery items, bakery products, which are a no-no, big no. You should not have these products, okay? So eat healthy, stay healthy. Bye-bye.